Friends, in this video we are going to talk about next data type in Python, that is tuples, or some people call it as tuples in Python. So actually tuples and lists are same, but the basic difference is while declaring a list we use square brackets, while in case of tuples we use parentheses. For example, t1 is equal to, so we put parentheses here for tuples, t1 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is example of a tuple. Now t1, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4 is a tuple. If I want to access the elements of this tuple t1, I can do it like this. T1 of, for example, 1, and then run it. So in this case also, in case of tuples also, indexing starts from 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3. So at index 1, there is a element. So that's what the basic difference between a tuple and a list is. In case of list, we use square brackets earlier, but here we use parentheses like this. Now in case of list, we have already seen, for example, if I want to create a list, my list is equal to, suppose 1, 2, 3. So this is a list. These are the elements of a list. Now in case of list, we have already seen how to grab the elements. For example, my list of 1, if I write down here and run it, so it is again 2. Now in case of list, if I want to add some new element instead of the previous element, for example, my list of 1 is equal to, I want to put some character here, for example Yogesh, and if I check what is there in my list now, so you can see at position 1 instead of 2 there is Yogesh now. So this can be done in case of lists, but you cannot do it in case of tuple. For example, this is our t1. Now if I try to do it like this, t1 of 1 is equal to, for example, I will add the same string here, try to add the same string, but it will show me error. It might be a type error. It will show that it's a type error, and it might show us that the tuple object does not support item assignment. So let's see. See, you can check here, tuple object does not support item assignment. So in case of tuple, item assignment is not possible. So that is also one of the most basic difference or important difference between tuple and list is, in case of list it is possible, but in case of tuple it is not possible. So that is called as mutable or immutable. So we can conclude that as it is not possible in case of a tuple, so it's because tuples are immutable and they do not support item assignment, whereas lists are mutable because they support item assignments like this. So here you can check. So that is one of the most important difference between tuple and lists. And tuple and lists, they are used at in most of the problems. They are actually very famous data types in Python which are available. So this is how you can check t1 is now, right? There is no change in case of t1 as it was a tuple, but in case of list, if I tried to override some element, it was possible. So this is the basic difference. So remember, tuples are immutable whereas lists are mutable. That is the basic difference between these two. So that's it for tuples. In the next video, we will talk about sets and other remaining data types. Thank you very much.